And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to the beat.
My advice for incoming freshmen is to get your credits out of the way for business classes and arts classes so that you can take all the courses that you want senior and junior year.
Just try really hard. Don't be in way over your head in terms of the classes you take.
That you be very studious and put your studies above all else.
Do your homework.
Freshman year does count, so take it seriously. Study and work hard.
I would advise that you just get active and get out there. Nothing really to it, just like, you know, join clubs, join sports teams, and just like get involved. It's like really important to do that.
I wish I joined more clubs because I feel like you can make a ton of friends that way.
It's not as scary as everybody thinks it is, but don't just come in here thinking it's gonna be a breeze. But have fun your freshman year and don't overthink it, but do what you need to do to get back.
No matter how busy things get, always set aside time for yourself.
When I first entered high school, I definitely underestimated the power that my guidance counselor has. They're definitely a great resource and they are always available to you at any time.
Hello, my name is Julie Patterson, Director of School Counseling for the district.
Hi, I'm Mr. Barbado and I work in the school counseling office.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Colbert.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Andrea Murphy and I'm one of the counselors here in the high school.
Hello, I'm Mr. Sean Newcomb in the school counseling office.
Hi, my name is Mr. Maka in the school counseling office.
I'm Mrs. Chiano in the school counseling department.
Hi, I'm Jen Kessler. I teach in the math department. I typically teach geometry and algebra 2.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Ortiz. I teach geometry and algebra 2 in the math department.
Hi, I'm Ms. Weingartner and I'm in the mathematics department.
I'm Mr. Chambers. I'm part of the math department.
Hi, my name is Ms. Madden and I teach geometry and algebra 2.
Mr. Agalise, English department.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Ruffner, and I'm part of the English department here at CHS, and I teach Concepts English 9 and Honors English 9.
Hi, I'm Ms. McCabe. I teach in the English department, and I teach freshman English and sophomore English.
My name is Ms. Marone, and I have taught English 9, and I also teach AP English Literature.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Avery. I'm in the Social Studies department, and I teach Honors U.S. History 1.
Hi, I'm Mr. Carroll. I'm a social studies teacher at Chatham High School, and I teach Concepts U.S. History 1.
Hey, I'm Ms. Boyle. I teach biology.
I'm Mr. DeAngelis. Have a round of applause for Mr. DeAngelis.
Walk faster in the hallway.
Avoid the vortex.
My advice for becoming a freshman is to manage your time well and make sure you do all the work in your classes and get everything done on time.
Welcome to Chatham High School.